It's been an unbelievable year, 13-0. But this team, they just continue to show up and prepare every single day. And we're excited to get to postseason now, and hopefully we can continue this thing.
Yeah, you said you're going to sleep good tonight, but when you wake up, you'll find out where you land in the college football playoff. Where does this team belong?
Well, we belong in the playoff. I mean, you know, we're 13-0, and so, I mean, tell us where we're going to go, and we'll show up. What was that?
Pizza party?
Oh, nope. Well, we're going to have a pizza party. Okay. We got a team meeting at 11:45, mm-hmm. and then we got a little team pizza party at noon. The budget, you know, I got into the budget, you know. So, but I appreciate our fans. What an amazing crowd, great atmosphere. I hope they don't have a game here tomorrow because this field is a mess. But, you know, I loved it. This was a lot of fun. This was old school, gritty, sloppy. I mean, we even intercepted the punt. First time I've seen that. But a lot of fun. I'm just proud of our guys and appreciate our fans. And this is just a special moment. It's what it's all about. You work all year long for this moment, and our guys were ready.
All right, well, congratulations, Coach. Continue to enjoy this. Chris Kirk, I'm going to try to get us an invite to the pizza party if I can.
Well, we'll be busy tomorrow, but it'll be fun down there at Clemson. The pizza party's become a tradition. Lawrence, his first championship, not his last in college, I suspect. And Dabo mentioned high noon Eastern time. That's about 12 and a half hours from now when the four-hour extravaganza will begin over on ESPN. And that committee of 13 sequestered there in Grapevine, Texas, just outside of Dallas, going through the metrics, evaluating the eye test, Kirk, and trying to come up with this field of four.
They did the right thing by putting Alabama in as one of the top four, and they went on to win the national title. So I think they'll do what I just put up there.
Best news, Kirk, we get to do a semifinal, the championship game in a Rose Bowl. It's been a blast throughout the regular season. Our thanks to Dave Gataya, of course, Maria working hard down in the slot.